And today I'm going to go over the difference between primary research and secondary research. So primary research is referring to a study that's being conducted and reported on for the very first time. Primary means first, so that's where that's coming from. So if I were to go out and take a whole bunch of people's blood pressure and draw some conclusions about that and write an article, that would be a piece of primary research. It's the first time that that exact piece of research has been done. So in nursing, when you're looking for primary research, you might find a few things that look a little different that still count as primary. They still fall under that umbrella. Those include case studies. That's going to include clinical trials, like for drugs. If someone is interviewing patients about satisfaction, that's going to count as primary research. And finally, a last really high quality piece of primary research is called a randomized control trial. I'll talk in a different video a little bit more about what that means, what it's going to look like, but it's another piece of primary research. Secondary research, on the other hand, is referring to when a scholar goes out and they collect a whole bunch of different studies, they pull them together, and they put them into sort of a digestible single article so that they can sort of like make a generalization about a single topic. We call it secondary research because it's building off of primary research. Those scholars are going out, collecting a whole bunch of pieces of primary research and pulling them together, so we're calling it secondary research. In nursing, when you are being asked to identify secondary research, you're going to be looking for the phrases literature review, systematic review, and meta-analysis. These are all different types of secondary research. So I hope that clarifies sort of the difference between primary and secondary research. If you're still confused about the subject, check out the link in the box now, or you can always contact the Ask Us desk for more help.